Bananas in pajamas are coming down the stairs. Bananas in pajamas are coming down in pairs. Bananas in pajamas are chasing teddy bears. Of course on Tuesdays they will try to catch them unawares.
It's a lovely morning.
Do you need help with those boxes, Bananas?
We're okay, Charlie.
Are you sure?
It's just a few groceries from Rat's shop.
Bananas! Are you okay?
We're okay, Charlie.
No trouble.
Those bananas look like they need help to me. And I think I have just the thing.
A surprise?
For us?
Come with me, Bananas.
Right.
After you, B2.
After you, B1.
Thank you.
After you again, B2.
Thanks, B1.
What do you think?
Banana-tastic!
A car!
A banana car!
Let me point out its many features. Here you have seats for passengers, but you can fold them down to put all those groceries.
Pajama-rific.
Here is the steering wheel, and on the other side is the horn.
Banana-rama.
In the middle is your handbrake. It's very important to pull it on when the car is stopped. Then it won't roll away.
Understood, Charlie.
And here is your built-in picnic basket.
Charlie, you think of everything.
Not everything. I haven't thought of a name for the car. What would you like to call it?
Are you thinking what I'm thinking, B2?
I think I am, B1.
The banana buggy!
The banana buggy it is.
Can we take it for a ride?
Of course, Bananas. It's all yours now.
Banana-tastic!
You take the steering wheel, B2.
You take the horn, B1.
Thank you.
Oh, goodness me. I hope I've done the right thing.
Hello, Rat.
It's our banana buggy.
The banana buggy?
Charlie made it for us.
Very impressive.
We'll give you a ride tomorrow.
After we've given it a good test.
Bye, Rat.
Cheese and whiskers.
Teddies.
But Charlie told us about the banana buggy.
It's a beauty. We'll give you all a ride tomorrow.
And go for a picnic.
It's got its very own picnic basket.
Ooh. We can't wait.
Bye, Teddies.
See you tomorrow.
Here's the plan, B2. First, we'll take Lulu and Amy for a ride in the banana buggy.
Then Morgan and Rat. Then Bernard and Topsy.
Then Dolly and Camembert.
Then Pedro, Tolstoy and Thomasina.
Then Peck and the Ducklings.
Then we start all over again.
Banana-tastic!
We're the Banana Buggy Bananas!
What happened to our banana buggy?
It's a mess! Someone must have taken the buggy for a ride last night.
But who?
Are you thinking what I'm thinking, B1?
I think I am, B2.
It's Detective Bananas time!
No one would have taken your buggy without asking you, Bananas.
Someone must have taken it. How else can you explain all the damage?
Rat's got a point.
Have you found any clues, Bananas?
No clues.
No footprints.
No nothing.
This can only mean one thing.
Whoever took our buggy was...
invisible.
Invisible?
What? Do you know anyone who's invisible?
I don't think we do know anyone who's invisible, Amy.
I'm sure we don't.
Step aside, step aside. This is where you need a clever, clever rat.
You're a clever, clever rat, Rat.
My thoughts exactly. Now, what you have to do is set a trap for the invisible person.
A trap? That just might work.
But how do you set a trap for someone who's invisible?
But not even a clever, clever rat can think of everything.
I might have an idea to help you, Bananas.
Banana-tastic!
So how is this a trap, Lulu?
It's more like an alarm, Rat. If someone tries to get into the buggy, they'll touch the string and the bell will ring.
And we'll hear the bells.
Then we'll run out and find out who's taking our buggy for a ride.
What a great idea.
That's very clever, Lulu.
Clever? Not clever enough. What if this person is as nimble as me? I'll show you. See how easily I can get into the buggy without ringing the bells? Oh. Yeah. No, I can't. I'm stuck.
Leave it to us.
We'll get you out, Rat.
I can't look.
No!
Well, do you really think this will work, Bananas?
We don't want anyone to ride our buggy without asking.
So we're going to sleep in our buggy tonight.
If anyone tries anything, we'll see them.
Even if
they are invisible.
Have a good night then, Bananas.
We'll see you in the morning.
Nighty-nighty, Teddies.
This is going to be fun, B2.
It's a beautiful night to sleep under the stars, B1. Good night.
Hello, B2.
Good morning, B1.
Our banana buggy is a mess.
An even bigger mess.
Someone must have driven it last night.
With us inside.
And we didn't even know.
This mystery is too mysterious.
Even for the Detective Bananas.
We need some special help.
Charlie!
Fascinating. Extraordinary.
What's going on, Charlie?
Who's been driving our buggy?
I have no idea.
No?
But we might know soon. First, we need to perform an experiment.
What sort of experiment?
A reenactment.
Of course, a reenactment. I was just going to suggest that, you know. What's a reenactment?
That's where you try to repeat something that's happened before.
I knew that. I was just seeing if you knew that.
Is the buggy like it was last night and the night before?
We think so, Charlie.
Do you have food in the buggy?
There's lots of food in our picnic basket.
Just as I suspected. I recommend that we hide.
Huh?
Come on, everyone.
Why are we hiding, Charlie?
So we can watch and wait.
Wait for what?
I think it's about to happen.
It's our possum friend.
What's he doing?
There is your answer?
The possum!
Oh, when she took fruit from the picnic basket, she accidentally unlocked the handbrake.
And the buggy moved off by itself.
Just like it's doing now.
Stop!
Oh dear, this looks like trouble. Big trouble.
Be careful, banana.
Follow that buggy, B2.
I'm following, B1.
That possum, you know. Cheese and whiskers!
Oh, goodness! Is everyone safe and sound?
Fine, Charlie!
I think you can forget driving your buggy again, Bananas. It's not going anywhere.
I'm so sorry, Bananas.
That's okay, Charlie.
We really love how you made it for us.
And it was fun being the banana buggy bananas.
But we also love being the walking bananas.
Hello, Amy.
Would you like to fly our kite with us?
Huh? Sorry, Bananas, but I'm busy right now.
What are you doing, Amy?
I'm writing a letter to my pen pal, Lee.
A pen pal? What's that?
It's a friend who lives far away. They write letters to you, and you write letters back to them.
Pyjama Rhythmic!
Lee wrote in his letter that he loves to go swimming and camping and exploring too.
That sounds very exciting.
I know.
What are you going to say to Lee in your letter?
I don't know. That's the problem I'm having. I don't do anything that's exciting or interesting. I've got nothing to write about at all.
Oh. Amy does lots of interesting and exciting things.
And special things too.
She should be able to write a banana-tastic letter to her pen pal Lee.
We should help her, B1.
Oh, right, B2.
We should watch her.
And make a big list of all the exciting things she does.
And all the special things she does.
And take photographs too.
Then we can show Amy all the great things she does.
And we'll keep it a secret.
So when we tell Amy, it'll be a big surprise.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking, B2?
I think I am, B1.
It's helping Amy time!
Thank you.
that, B2?
Amy loves to do things in the garden, B1.
Planting things?
Growing things.
That's interesting.
And special too.
I'll take a photograph.
What was that? Hi, Bananas. What are you doing over there?
She's seen us.
Hide.
What was that all about?
Shut, Lulu.
Good shot, Amy. Oh, it's mine.
Do you see that, B2?
I see it, B1.
Amy loves to play all sorts of games.
And that's another interesting thing she does.
And special too.
Let's get a photograph. Here comes a big serve. Oh, sorry. Too big.
Oopsie.
Hi, Bananas. Want to join us in our game?
They've seen us.
Run!
Wrong way.
That way.
Let's go this new way.
What's wrong with the bananas?
I don't know, but they've been acting very strange lately.
Why would they be doing that?
I wish I knew.
Amy loves to play music.
She could write about that to her pen pal.
She's so good, B2.
When she plays, you just want to dance, B1.
Can you take a picture, B2?
Can do, B1.
Bananas?
Oopsie!
What are you doing?
Nothing, Amy.
We were just passing by and now... Now what, B1?
Now we're going.
Are you okay, Bananas?
Fine, thanks, Amy.
Couldn't be better.
Bye!
Ooh, what a beautiful night. Just right for looking at the stars.
Amy loves looking at the stars, B1.
That's interesting and special again, B2.
Amy should tell her pen pal about this.
And I'll get a photograph to show her.
Wow! I can see the Milky Way. And there's the planet Venus. And I think I see... Oh! Bananas! There's no planet Bananas. Bananas! What are you doing up in that tree?
Oh no, she spotted us!
Jump!
This is really weird. What are those bananas up to?
I can't see them, Amy.
It's okay. There are no bananas out there.
They were spying on me all day yesterday.
You still don't know why?
Mm-mm. Every time I tried to ask them, they ran away.
If we see them, we'll ask them.
I'm sure they have a very good reason.
I'll find the bananas later and talk to them. Right now, I really have to write a letter to my pen pal, Lee. I'll go for a walk. That might help me think.
Good luck!
Dear Lee, thank you for your wonderful letter. I enjoyed it very much. You do some amazing things. I'd like to think I do some special things too. Like, yellow walking trees with stripy pajamas? I don't think so. Bananas!
can't let Amy catch us, B2.
We're not ready to tell her our surprise.
After you, B2.
After you, B1.
After you again, B2.
After you again, B1.
Thank you.
We need a place to hide, B2.
Under the table, B1.
Great idea.
Thank you.
Yeah!
Bananas! Where are you?
We need another place to hide.
The cupboard.
Another great idea.
Thank you.
Amy will never find us in here.
We just have to be very, very quiet.
Shh. What was that?
There it is again.
Oopsie!
Let's get them off.
As quiet as we can.
Hello, bananas.
Hi, Amy.
I think it's time you told me what's going on.
Yes, Amy.
We were only trying to help.
We wanted to make a list of all the interesting and special things you do.
So you can write your letter to your pen pal Lee.
We even took photographs.
Lots of photographs.
That one's of a cloud. This one's a pretty bird in a tree. I think this is your foot, B1.
I think that's B2's foot.
That's my foot.
But this one is your thumb, B1.
That is my thumb. Oopsie!
We don't take very good photographs.
Why didn't you tell me what you were doing?
We wanted it to be a surprise.
Did we do the right thing?
You did a wonderful thing, Bananas.
We did?
I know what to write to my pen pal now. Thanks to you, Bananas.
Bananatastic! Let's celebrate!
With some honey cakes.
We'll be right back.
As quick as we can.
Oh, bananas. I do many interesting things, Lee, like gardening, playing games, and stargazing. Hi. What really makes me happy are my friends. There's Morgan and Lulu and my two other amazing friends.
Oh, look out! Oh.
Careful! They're called B1 and B2. And with friends like them, life is always more interesting than you can ever imagine.
Oopsie!
All bananas!
Ha 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 ha!